evaluator evaluating Julie Wright would be Scott Shire.
Thank you, Susie. You know, I feel like we got a tough competition today. I mean, we got three excellent speakers and just tremendous. I mean, Diane especially on the first one and Julie on her second one. Couldn't believe that was only your second speech. As she was up here, you could tell it was an organized presentation. She came out and had her three key points. She also had handouts that she passed around with the $23,000. She emphasized the three points throughout there about the saving of money, about their experience, and about being local for you. And it was done with enthusiasm and reiterated throughout there. So I felt like it was the old military training of tell them what you're going to tell them, and tell them what you told them. And it brought everything home. I felt like I was back at home. All those years back in training. The way that you used your hands was great. Someone accused me of being Italian. I'm not aware of it, but I felt like you must have some of the Italian blood too. But you have more control than I do of your hands. You put out your list and you went through the list of things. We could visualize you going through the real estate contract with somebody and showing all the thousands of dollars you're saving or the experience. It was well presented, which was really unexpected from a second speech. I feel like you've been doing this for quite a while. It's obvious you do enjoy speaking. You have that enthusiasm. You're able to look everybody in the eye without being uncomfortable. You moved from the left-hand side speaking a bit. You went to the right so everyone could see you, you know, in a big, sometimes when you're in a big auditorium, they can't see you from one side. You just instinctively knew to move around, and you were comfortable while doing it. It didn't show any nervousness. I didn't hear the, you know, stuttering or hesitation. You did have pauses were appropriate to get to kind of draw us in, especially at the end. Even had the little snappy comment as walking back to the seat about no one gave back their money. Mm-hmm. It was just, well, and I felt like that wasn't an impromptu thing. That was kind of part of the preparation. So overall, as a second speech where you're supposed to have the organization go through the preparation for it, and the title for a second speech is Organize Your Speech, Julie, you did a fantastic job. So I applaud you, look forward to the future speeches, and I really don't have anything much in the way of a critique to present to you. Well done.
Wow, bless you. Yeah.
Thank you. And thank you to Rush. Okay, now the Toastmaster. It's actually you. No, according to the agenda.
Point C, and we're going to call for title reports,
right.
General evaluation. That's what it is.
Well, it mm-hmm. says Toastmaster, but I can do it.
No. Look at the general evaluator duties. Number C.
Okay.
But then call for timer.
Then
okay, C. I got it. Thank you.
I just want
to. Yes, very good.
I don't know.
Right, I got it. Just so, were all the evaluators on time, Laura?
Yes.
Okay. I was up at 8:05, so I do apologize. Okay, so if everyone could please vote. And then you can go ahead and pass your votes to the vote counter.
Phil, raise your hands so we all know who you are.
This is Diane. Phil.
This way.
Dr. Phil.
Can you help me?
Sure.
Thank you, Phil. No, thank you.
You're a tea party.
Have all the
parents
been passed?
We're passing.
Okay. All right, well, I'll go ahead and evaluate the meeting. And I didn't get the exact time we started, but I think it was about 8:05. Is that right, Debbie?
7:07?
7:05. It's okay, Susie.
Would you like to
have a cup of coffee? It's going to be a long
It's tough to have that double roll.
7:05. Thank you, Debbie.
You're welcome.
God. Oh, my goodness. I got up at 4:30 today. You wouldn't know it.
4:30 or 8:30?
Well,
deep breath.
When I arrived right at 7 a.m. I was arriving a little bit late today, but I noticed the room was set up nicely. Thank you, Laura. It was out. The sign-in sheet went around. Thank you, Debbie, for that. And Vivian, you had mentioned that you were going to make the name place.
Yes, and I bought the paper for them, and what happened was I bought thick cardstock so that they would not, you know, they would be sturdy. They don't print on my printer, so I'm going to have to take them to Kinko's.
Okay,
and
we'll reimburse you for that.
Okay.
So that'll be great. Thank you. I noticed that wasn't in the room this morning, as we had discussed. The meeting was enthusiastic today, definitely. There was a little too much chatter going on at different times when people were talking, and so I just ask everyone to please, when someone's at the lectern speaking, no matter what their role, please take note and listen to them.